Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Facebook profile picture without notifying everyone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be the same settings on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the user icon at the bottom of the homepage. If you are on Android, it will be at the top of the page. On your profile page, tap on the camera icon at the bottom right of your current profile picture. Then choose Select a profile picture or video from the menu that appears. Choose the photo you would like to make your profile picture. Edit it however you would like, and then at the bottom of the editing page, you need to uncheck the option to share your update to newsfeed. Now, when you tap save in the top right, your profile picture will be changed, but none of your friends will be notified that you have changed it. If you change your profile picture and you forget to uncheck the box, then there is still a way of stopping everyone from seeing that you have changed your profile picture. To do this, go to your profile page and find the post saying that you have updated your profile picture. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of the post. Tap on Edit Privacy from the menu that appears. In the privacy settings, tap on See More, and then tap on Only Me. Tap Done in the top right corner. You can see that making your post private has worked by the padlock icon that has appeared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.